What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Lords of the Underground. This one is titled What I'm After and is featuring Redman. Haven't heard it. And apparently they sample Redman's Tonight's the Night. And I did Chief Rocka from Lords of the Underground, which I haven't gone back and re-listened to yet, but I definitely will after I listen to this one. And then I'll re-listen to that Chief Rocka, and then re-listen to this one as well. But yeah, I'm definitely excited to check it out. Like Redman's Tonight's the Night, that's an amazing, amazing song. And let's just see how they go with the sample, if they switch it up or not. And let's see. Okay, the pace is different. Like they kind of sped it up. I'm loving this. Nobody can see me. I am the future. Nice, bro. That was cold. Man, this dude, I don't know who this is, this first dude, but he's killing me. I'm the future. So you know that no one could ever hurt me. Because I'm ill.
Like what?
Like herpes. Mr. Vulcan. All hail, I'm a Vulcan. He's very clear in his flow as well, which I love. Like I can understand each and every word he's saying. And that's like the okay. I didn't even realize that on the chorus. After the gold and the platinums. Yo, they are cold, man. I definitely gotta re-listen to this one and Chief Rocka. Is Redman having a verse? Oh no, he isn't. They got the gold, so now they just waiting on the platinum. I really hate like these advertisements on the size of the videos before they even end. But either way, man, that was definitely a dope song. Lords of the Underground featuring Redman, What I'm After. I really enjoyed that one, and I'm definitely going to be listening to this one a lot. And I definitely am going to re-listen to Chief Rocka after this. I'm actually just go ahead and pull that up in the new tab. Well, I'm going to wait afterwards. But, yo, I definitely enjoyed it. The sample and everything, it was definitely nice. I wish Redman would have had a verse, but I mean, him laying back and just being in the video was, I guess, enough. But I definitely enjoyed this one, man. Their lyricism is absolutely insane. And, sheesh, I forgot, like, how crazy they were. Maybe the Chief Rocka wasn't a super crazy song, or maybe I just need to go back and re-listen to it or what. But, yeah, this was definitely a dope song. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. If you guys want to send me any other requests to react to, make sure you check the links in the description to Streamlabs. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and...